Anneli Chapa is never afraid to express himself, despite whatever critics have to say. Criticism is certainly nothing new for Anneli Chapa, and unfortunately, it's not limited to just his music and online antics. Over the weekend, the Slut Me Out 2 rapper has been showing off his bold looks for New York Fashion Week. One of them features a long black skirt and a sheer top, two belts, and a pair of sunglasses. The other features sheer pants and a sheer top, which Chapa paired with various pieces of eye-catching jewelry. Sadly, critics in Too Cool 2BL0G's comments section were quick to weigh in on his fits, and most of them were less than impressed. "An**** a wet lingerie," one writes. "All right, I've seen enough," someone else says. While many of the comments are negative, others came to his defense, noting how he has a right to wear whatever he wants. At the time of writing, Anneli Chapa has yet to directly respond to the backlash. Earlier today, however, he took to his Instagram story to share an inspirational message from his mother, Angela Potts. "People are so afraid to step out of their comfort zone, to come out of that shell, to get out of that box, dare to be different because of what someone else is going to say about them," she explained. "Keep missing your blessings worrying about an opinion that doesn't matter anyway." Clearly, this is some solid advice for the 21-year-old artist, as his Fashion Week fits aren't the only thing earning him backlash these days. Earlier this month, he hopped online to announce that he was coming out. Shortly after, he followed up with a tweet confirming that he was talking about a new project. What do you think of Anneli Chapa showing off his looks for New York Fashion Week? Which one is your favorite? Share your thoughts in the comments section down below.